That's one. There we go. Right, with you. Yeah, you can't afford to miss these. There's some here as well.
You really can't.
Nice. 40. Level 40 harvesting.
Got this. Level 40 harvesting?
Yeah.
I wasn't paying attention. There's a shock.
Right, it looks like it's in here.
Yep.
Level 23 stuff. I better switch it so we're on board, I think. What we have to hear?
Yeah.
I think two of those. It's the mobs. Whoa, two just spawned behind.
I don't know, throwing stuff at us.
Let's try and drag them together, hang on a minute. They're ranged as well. Whoa. Potion. Five of seven. One there. Two there. Page knight.
Supply crate here.
Nice. Well, that's done. Harvest squash. We know what that looks like now.
Here's one, right here.
Yeah, I've got one here.
Okay.
Two.
All right, done with that one.
Okay.
Can at least hit like freight trains. I don't know.
What's next?
I don't know, hold on.
Number four is... That's 2.67 kilometers. That's something to prove.
Four and...
Where's five? He's not even registering. That's collect Lucky Rabbit for, that's why. And we have talked to Donald Cormack and between the innkeepers. Still got to talk to Iona Fairfax, wherever she is. We've got a turn in back at the Winterwild capital.
Have we
been there yet?
We have. Everfall capital?
I don't seem to have fast travel for that. Can only fast travel while in a settlement, outpost or spirit shrine. So we need to go to a spirit shrine.
One we... What's that one? Back through the point.
Yeah, avoid the farm, or...
Yeah. Whoops.
Whoops. Ooh!
You got him.
Now let's avoid that. Oops. You're all over this field. Oh, I went wrong way here.
Where'd you go? Oh yeah, where'd you go?
I'm underwater at the moment. Hang on a minute. They need to bring swimming into this rapid. Walking underwater is no good.
I mean, you do have to cross the water. Oh. I think I got one.
Yeah, I'm not sure that's a good idea.
There you
go. I'm on the opposite bank.
Okay.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, I've got experience for that.
Dragon Glory over here.
Oh, nice. Here's more bulrushes.
53 is my harvesting.
Well, you're well ahead of me on harvesting.
Well, that's what I worked on when I was leveling.
Right.
We're going back to the capital.
Which one are we going to? Are we going to Windsward Capital, yeah?
Which one?
Windsward. We've got a turn in there.
Who knows Windsward?
East of us. One quest ready for turning.
Windsward.
Three quests available. Oh, well, we can't fast travel to it. We haven't been there yet.
No, we have to run there. Do you want to run that way?
Yeah, let's run that way. Let's go and get it. That's this way.
This way.
Yeah. Might as well get it. We haven't got it.
Mm-hmm.
There's three quests there to pick up as well. Ooh, what's that in the water? Rivercress.
Why is my thing not working? What just happened?
You're right.
My buttons are working.
Yeah, that's what happened to me when I... Before.
How'd you fix it?
I just moved back and forward a couple of times.
I mean, I can move, but my buttons aren't working. That one is.
I think it might be lag.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
There we go. Yeah, you might be right. Okay. Onward.
Mm-hmm.
Which side of the river we need to be on?
Need to go slightly left, don't we? I think.
Yeah,
still a bit more actually. What are these? Oh. Fronded petal cap.
Could get them.
Something blue here. Turquoise prismabloom.
What is it?
It was like a blue flower.
Huh.
Look out for any more of those. They give a lot of experience as well. Ooh, what's going on here? Hello. Nearly 39 on skinning. Level 9. Oh, we can do this.
Yeah.
Oh, is it corrupted?
Break. What do you do for the corrupted?
No. That's not breaking.
Hmm.
Nope.
No?
Nope.
How about these sticks? What are these?
Supply crate.
Yeah. This way. Here, day late, dollar short.
Ooh, missed.
Ooh, potatoes.
Where? Oh, yeah.
And there's a supply crate up here.
Potatoes! Nice. We went right way again. Yeah.
This way?
Yeah.
Step in the wall. Here's one of those green little caps.
Ooh, big boar. All yours, Nate.
Forty-five.
Oh. Nice. Oop! Dink! Respawn point activated.
Do you get this page out here?
Hang on, just saw a notice.
Oh, it is lagging.
Just to the right there, Nate, there's a notice.
Where?
Here. On the wall. storage. Use that. What's that? Was Monarch Bluffs?
Ours is, yeah, Monarch
Bluffs. Yeah. Dump all this. Wow, a lot of cooking stuff. Right. That's better. Turning is here somewhere. Here we go.
I've been to this town.
So that's the trick. Harvest from the Withered Farms. You know, it's funny.
Well, I'm just...
Hey, Spence. She's all right. Lonely, tired. We all are. What we need right now is a hearty meal. Huh? A delicious...
Ooh, what have I got there? Is that a new hat? Ah, it's not as good. Look at that, though. It's less on the gear score, but the armor rating is much better. So I should go for the armor rating, shouldn't I? This has got...
So what are you getting off your other one, though?
It's got 231 gear score. Yeah. The one I'm wearing has got 264 gear score.
Yeah.
But the one I'm wearing has only got 32 armor rating, elemental and physical. But the new one has got 102.9 armor rating and 68.6 armor rating on physical.
But does your old one have any stats with it, like constitution or strength?
Yeah, the old one's got focus and critical retribution. This one's got strength and intelligence on it. I'm gonna put that on.
That would probably go with the strength then.
Yeah, I'm putting that on.
I don't know what critical retribution does, but...
And this one's got a lower gear score as well, and it's got a higher armor rating. Oh, this is confusing.
Because it's a better piece of gear, probably because of the stats.
Or yeah.
The
special weird.
I think there's some quests in this town, right? Yeah, in the middle of town there is. Back this way.
Yeah, this is where my other tune's based on the other server.
Mine too. Where'd it go? There's that quest.
Yeah.
Not much my... Well, I have an experiment in mind, but to test it, I need soil samples from locations overrun by each.
Merrill's place this way.
For the corrupted, and Cooper's place for the wall.
Where are we going?
North. Oh, I'm going wrong way. I'm going completely wrong way. As usual. Yeah. Oh, have you got a quest? Ah, there he is. At the back.
Well now, I hear you. Ooh, that's... Yes, I want you. Bull Rush Wash is a notorious...
Community board. Start mission. Yeah. Taking them all.
We'll rescue them nonetheless.
Okay. Let's see there. It looks like we need to go... northeast?
We've got great expectations. That is only 309 meters. This one.
Yeah.
Oh no! I don't need to check into the inn, do we?
No.
Oh, spots. Oh, they're not there. Weird. Ooh, one shot.
Oh, look at that. herbs.
Level 21.
I just dinged.
Yeah, so did I.
Nice.
That's going into constitution this time, I think. Yeah. And we've got one on the map as well. We've got a territory standing. I'll take storage. Book.
Peace, stranger. Really?
Oh, that's only, yeah, it's only 1 of 5, that. Dink.
Okay.
What's that bush?
Blueberries.
Blueberry bush. Warhammer increase.
Nice, congrats.
Thank you. What have I got to get? There we go. Got a mastery point as well. What's that? Oh, another point I'm not used. Oh. What? Who's done that?
What?
He's telling me to assign the point again.
But you didn't save it.
Oh, it looks like it.
Looks like we're going over this way.
I didn't think you'd want any, obviously. He does.
I think we missed something back here.
Yeah, something number 3 over there. Where are you now?
I'm right here.
Wait. Oh, you got a number 3 over there.
Yeah, like 30 meters here.
Page here.
Yeah, I got that page.
Alright, okay.
It says
24 meters that way.
Yeah. 7 meters. Oh, it's in the box here. Hold on, there's one over here too. In the farmhouse. There's another page there. Herbs. Need them for cooking.
I think my cooking's 20, 26, I think.
Your cooking is?
Yeah.
There we go.
What's that done?
Hold on a second.
Yeah, there's something up here. Chest. Don't you be dodging me. Nice.
Oh, hold on a second. This might be better. Oh, no, it's a weapon. Not better. Okay. Quests just
for
here as well.
Yeah, I'm getting still got some quest markers over this way.
Where'd you go?
On front of you on the path. No, the other way behind you. On the other side of the house.
See.
Yeah, I've got two markers for the same quest here. Going this way.
Yep.
Dig up mineral soil and read protection from evil.
I have two behind us.
Alright, hang on. Kill that. Ooh, hello.
There's one right over here.
There's one in. No. Oh, get over there. Okay. Son of a bitch. Got a feeling it's in this house. Oops.
Well, it should be on the screen, right?
There's the cook. Supply crate here. Yeah, it's showing in the house this.
Mine's showing over here.
Oh yeah, no it is. There's the page.
Do you have To the Rescue?
Yep. Search for the missing patrol at Bull Rush Wash.
Yeah, let's see if that's this way.
341. What is this corn? Two of those plants over there to your left. Over here. One here and one to the right. I'll get the one to the right, you grab that. What is that?
The glowy rocket. Here's one of these life plants, Nick.
Grab it, mate.
No, go ahead.
These are what you get out of the chest, aren't they, these life blooms?
Yes. Out of the...
bags and everything.
Bags, yeah.
Yeah. This way.
I'm not going the right way, am I?
Need you.
Say, read the book.
Oh, I think I remember this. This way you fight the farmer. No, it's not. Yeah. Got one on you.
I'm not into that.
Just. Head Scout Maddox.
Oh, we needed this. Nice. Okay, so I need 4 more abominations and read a book.
Yeah. Where's the book? I wonder. Oh, green thing there.
Looks like there's books this way. I think this is the book over here.
Come in.
No.
Abomination, then.
Achievement unlocked. F1. I unlocked an achievement, but I don't know what it was.
Yeah, I'm not sure what it was either. We need one more abomination, is it?
And we need to read a book.
Alright, rub it.
It says 10 meters this way. Oh, is this it right here? I got it right here.
No. Hang on, we need another abomination as well. There we go.
Books right here. I need one more abomination as well.
Nice, right, that done.
Yep.
That's 2.5 kilometres. That's 2.28 kilometres. I think we're done around here.
I think you're right. Okay. There's a frond right there in front of you, Nick. Or behind you. Excuse me.
Alright. Is there a fast travel place near here? Damn it. I'm not seeing one.
There's one kind of to the south. Can we fast travel to town?
I'm not sure we can from here.
No, okay, so it looks like it's going to be faster just to run to town.
Oh, there's something green over there. It's a bag I hadn't picked up. I love it. I do. You. Earth spine. Forty-one harvesting, nearly 42.
Nice.
Yeah, it looks like we're running.
Yeah.
So one of them plants straight ahead here, mate.
No, it looks like there's a quest coming to the south of us here.
Oh, yeah. Wonder what level and gear score you need to be for PvP.
I have no idea.
Oh, there he is. Oh, is it a fishing dude?
Some of the most readily available bait are woodlice, creepy crawly wood lice draw in larger fish. And believe you, how goes your fishing? Ah, let if you can catch three fish, take them and go show Ruby and
catch fish. Whoops. Forgot. F3.
What's it? F3 then?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Come on. Hurry up.
Oh, come on.
Wow, it's just taking a long time.
Got my first one.
Yeah, not that one.
Territory point. A large catfish. My fishing's a 9. Here, my fish. You done?
Did you get the snort, Nick?
Did I get the what?
The snort on the on the jet.
On the dock,
yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'm 24 and a half fishing now.
For 10. Oh, shit. Okay.
Turnings are up this hill, aren't they? Yeah, there's the town. I was talking to you then, I turned my mic off.
You turned your mic off?
Yeah, because of the Luke playing his music. I'll probably get hit with a copyright strike on this video.
Oh, perfect.
Territory standing. Unspent territory award. The speed, I'll offer that.
Oh, wonderful differences, you say. That is an interesting idea. You're very insightful, you know. I'll have to look.
Ooh, that's better. That's a new hat. That's better. Oh, that's nice. A toughened leather helm. It's got no strength on it. No. Alright, put the stuff in the storage.
Nothing I've gotten today is better than what I had.
You haven't got anything that's better?
No, not yet.
You must be wearing Uber stuff.
Oh, yes. Yes, that's me. King of the Uber stuff.
Yeah, I picked up a load of green stuff. Tadpole, sandwich. Yeah, sometimes it's worth salvaging your fish. I don't know if you know that, Nick.
No, I don't.
You get craft mods. Nice. Yeah, the anchors and everything, and the fish. If you salvage them, it's much better.
No, I didn't know.
Where have you gone?
I'm at the bank. Pretty simple.
You must be at a different bank.
The one kind of where we came in.
Yeah. I can see you. I think I'll dump these pieces of equipment as well. And break them down during the downtime.
Okay.
Ooh, got a better shield. What? Do you mean I can't put that in there? You cannot equip this item in this slot. It's a shield.
Huh. Are you not able to use it?
Hang on a minute, let's take that off. That works. It says it's a kite shield. Can I not use kite shields? Is that what it is?
Maybe your shield's not high enough?
Well, everything's green on it apart from block stamina damage. That's red. Oh, level 23. What level am I?
I don't know.
Duh. Right, okay. Sorry about that.
It's okay. Alright, it looks like we need to go north to...
Oh, hang on. I've got another turn in here. Hang on a sec. Must be one of the town things.
So, the patrol from Marnock's Bluffs had already been wiped out by the time you... The truth is that Marnock... That would be... Well, I've heard... I am not sure why she needs the blocks, but it must be for something important. The settlement of First Light is quite some distance.
Yeah, it was a mission.
So be prepared.
So it looks like there's stuff to this. There's a turn in to the south of us.
Okay.
And there's a couple turn ins to the north of us. We can gate north. We cannot gate south.
Right. What do you want to do? That's 1.9 kilometers. That's 2.73. That's 1.33. I take it that's turn-ins, the one that we can get to.
To the north of us?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's... Yeah, there's... At Everfall, there's a
turn-in. There's a turn-in, and that's something to prove. And south is... Venture to Saria to prepare for the Soul Warden trials.
Yeah, the Soul Mine Soul Warden trials, yeah.
Which one do you want to go to?
Do you want to do the main quest to the south or the side quest to the
north? Go and finish these side quests off to the north, shall we?
Let's just gate to.
Which one?
Let's just gate to Everfall.
Hang on. Everfall.
Yeah, Everfall.
That's trouble. Yeah.
Okay.
Now the turn in is 470 meters that way.
And there's one here in town as well.
There's a quest here as well. One to your left.
Yep.
Oh, page.
Laggy.
Yeah.
I got another idea worth trying. Yes, you're a quick one, aren't you?
Well, the quest.
Here's the thing, though. When you give the ore to Petrovsky, tell her it's an anonymous gift.
That'll get her. What are you doing over there?
Turning in a quest.
Okay. I haven't got a turn in for that.
No?
No.
It's hard for possible, gone. Misha. When you're looking for bad luck, you see it everywhere.
Hmm. No, I haven't got a turn in with her. Got a marker there for it, but it's not a turn in.
Huh.
Another quest over here now.
Yeah.
Over here. This dude.
That dude doesn't. I've already got a quest from him.
Alright, okay.
There's one behind me though. This way. Come on. On this hill, I guess.
Must be above you.
Inside this building.
Oh, that's the
Come on, why don't you talk?
The town quest. It's a journal here. Hey, you know?
Yeah, I got that one.
Alright, okay.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm not sure any quests on the map now.
There's a turn in and a fast travel to the southeast of us.
Southeast? Yeah, we haven't got the fast travel though, have we?
No, so we need to run there.
Yeah.
Hopefully I'm
Wabbit. Ooh, 23. Put me up to 41 skinning.
Very nice.
Oh, hello. Okay, got it.
Okay, I'm gonna turn now.
That way, over there, just across the river.
caught these fish yourself? Shields was right there in fresh water.
Don't tell her I said this, but she's been having some trouble getting bites.
Catch a snail in fresh water. Is this fresh water?
It is. How do you catch a snail? Do you fish for it?
I just fish for it, as you imagine. Aquatic snail.
You get one?
Yeah. Oh, okay. Is that not what he wanted? Or salvage.
See yourself,
right? Catch a clam.
In salt water?
In salt water, yeah. So we need to find the sea. So we need to go either east or west.
Well, we can gate to Monarch's Bluff.
Yeah, we could do that. Wanna do that?
Sure.
Oh, we can't.
Yeah, recall the inn. You can recall the inn.
Can you? Oh, yeah.
You should be able to. Yeah. You're bound.
We can.
Stone.
Oh, got a quest here as well, mate.
The only time will tell. I hope it is much. Eloise has her sights on the Bloodheart's leader.
Eloise has her sights
on Brigand Bastion will help Windswood more. A soldier
bastion. Make a win.
To this other quest, there's another quest up here.
Alright, okay. I didn't see that. This is a what's it quest?
You should know. Indeed, indeed, with your support.
Monarch Bluff Century Breastplate. That sounds nice.
Yeah.
What was that quest? You would best prepare if you would go to Dead Man's Cove by yourself.
What did she want to do for that?
I don't know, I'm looking for that quest. Where to go?
What was it called?
Bloody History. Level 24.
That's already pinned, apparently. Okay.
It's number 3 on mine.
Number 3 on mine as well. Collect gems and caches.
It's to the south, west, on the water.
Okay.
So that's convenient.
Must have known. Yeah.
I'm looking at you cheat and jump.
That's green. Where'd you go, Nick?
I went down. But I'm thinking it might be. Oh no, it can't be up there, can it?
Well, we need a fish in the salt water too.
Yeah, we do. I'll keep fishing this. Okay. Whoops. Missed the water.
How'd you miss the water?
It's me. I can do anything. Oh, damn it. Press too early. Clam.
Can you go salvage it?
There you go.
Did you salvage the
clam? I did, yeah.
Okay. I think we'd go all the way back for her.
No, I can wait. We're gonna go across there, have we?
Yeah, I'm thinking though there's a shrine that we should probably get.
Okay.
Travel.
These bull rushes. Oh, it's a rush.
Mm-hmm.
No, it's just bush.
Yeah, the white ones.
Yeah.
For the bull rushes. That's something yellow straight ahead.
Mmm. Whatever that rather large light is.
Starting area?
Oh, is this the starting area?
It is.
Oh, chest here. Well, this was a way to come anyway.
Alright, 1 second stop. Here it is. I don't want to head more south to get the fast travel. How funny is that it brings you back through the turning zone? There's a lot of running in this game.
There's a lot of running in this game. It's not too bad. At least it's a nice looking game.
Mm-hmm.
Even if it destroys your CPU.
Details.
We haven't come across the first dungeon yet either, have we?
No, we haven't. I feel like we need to be on these rocks.
Achievement unlocked. Get to know Monarch Luss.
Marlboro Aerobus?
24. Ooh, hello. Okay, sword and board.
Oh, he's tough.
Level 24, mate.
Oh, there's more there.
Yeah. Nice. Skirt around two of them. Find single ones, there's a single one there. What's this one? It's a young tree. Nice.
That was a lot easier.
Yeah, there's a marker for a travel point over there.
Yeah,
we'll get that. Oops, hold it. Might be an idea to put a camp down as well, yeah, before we go. These are 23 boars. See what we get off that. A lot of experience.
Yeah.
Nice.
There we go.
Yeah.
All right. What is that? You hear shooting?
Yeah, it's in behind us. Shooting at us. We're not flagged for PvP, so he can't do anything. There's a boar at the boar there, now. Or a pig. Yeah.
Yeah, 244 points there.
This one. I don't like the two together business.
Go this way. Because we're not even there yet. But there is a boar there.
Two boars. Totally ignored me. There you go. Whoa, I thought he was dead.
Get it, go ahead. There's another one. I'll bring it. Forty-seven. Three more for the next tier. Okay, money. So we need to kill pirates and collect bloody hearts.
Was two though.
Yeah, where's the other chest though? It's that one.
One here. There must be one round here. Chest here. Nice.
Alright, so we need to kill five more pirates.
Oh, that's massive increase on my chest piece. Okay. More pirates.
Yeah, more pirates.
Tough one here.
What? Sorry.
There's two there. Yeah, we can take two. Let's take these. Why is it showing that way?
Because they're right down there. There's a single on the
beach. Alright. Six of nine. It's two around this corner, I think. One here.
Yep.
Oh no, two. All right, I'm on it.
Do we have anything else out this way?
What have we got? What's that time we'll tell, level 24? You see that on the map, east of us?
Yeah, defeat Bloodheart Pirates. I think that's one of the, those quests that you get. It's one of the quests you get from, that guy, like the city quests.
Oh, right, okay. Oh, well, that's what we want for that chess piece, I think.
No, was it? We just did for the chess piece.
Oh, was that for the chess piece? All right, okay. Do you want to go back then?
Dead 4 is all over the place.
Where have you gone?
I ran up the road. There's another boar over here, Nick.
Yeah, I've just passed one.
I'm just saying dead.
Oh, right, okay. Okay.
He's very excited, huh? Do you want to go do that yellow thing? That
Yeah, can do if you want.
Okay.
Something to do.
I'm going the right way.
And we're reasonably close to it, so.
Mm-hmm. There.
Oh.
You see that red light in the sky up there?
I wonder if that's it.
Or it's one of those, oh, it's a corrupted thing.
Oh, God. What happens when you go in there? Have you been in one yet?
No.
Go on. What's worse can happen? We die.
Yeah.
Whoa! Yes, yeah. Run away, Nate.
Get out, get out.
Watch out.
Yeah, I'm dead.
No!
Respawn.
Oh.
Oh, dear. Yeah, don't go in there, Nate.
Don't go in those things, Nick. What are you thinking?
I ran in then and I saw the skull over his head. I thought, oh no, no, I'm not going to get away from this. I'm coming back. You got two on you there, Nate.
Well, get up here.
I'm here. Give over.
The other one.
See? Are you blocking me? Heal thyself, healer. Yeah, let's not go in there, Nate, eh?
No, but we need to run by it.
Yeah.
Damn it. Keep healing you.
I see you. Go around.
Hold on.
Wolf.
Nick.
Hang on, Wolf.
Relax, man.
Yeah, I'm not sure how we're going to get past this.
I think if we run down the side of this.
Well, to the left here.
Yeah, kind of like along these rocks. Stay away from that glowy thing.
You're heading into the center there, Nate.
Yeah, this way. You okay?
Yep.
What did you say? A mushroom right there. Breaking Bastion, here we are. What are these things?
What do we need here then?
So we need search chest for pirate weapons. There should be some chests down there.
There's one.
Yeah, pirate weapons, got one.
And here. And across there.
Yeah. Oh, there's something in there. Oh, come on. Seriously?
What?
I got stuck behind the door.
To be something in this house. Yeah.
Okay, hold on a second. Oh, it's gone. Do we have enough?
I don't know. What's it called, this?
It's...
Ow. Let's get away from here.
I think we're done with this
one. Well, hang on, I've got something, a marker here, some number two. Oh, it's over there, 3.15 kilometers. That's way away. That's an anonymous gift. You want to do gate back, or?
Yeah, let's gate back to town, I think. Have a great run, man.
Oh, hang on. Can't.
Are you leaving?
No. Probably, you know, maybe the Chinese place is a selection better, but doesn't matter to me. I'm easy.
Well, I just think maybe
that's
noisy. But it might not be.
The Chinese place? Yeah. The Pete's place is going to be just as noisy, I would guess. There's a settlement. Either we go run back to the fast travel or run to the settlement below us.
Run to the settlement.
head onto the other person's side, either way. What's that?
So the last time I texted my brother was, he texted me on March 8th, and I texted him on April 9th. So we just talked on birthday.
Where'd you go?
I've lost you. Oh, there you are.
I completely lost you. Where did you go?
I'm here, next to you.
Oh, there you are. Might as well get the settlement to get another gate, right?
Yeah, wolf.
What's that? Oh, his,
might be some ore on here.
I was gonna say, maybe we'll get some more up here. Oh,
no. Ooh.
No,
cutlass keys.
Oh, that's a big crocodile over there.
Yeah.
What level is he?
What level is he? 26.
26.
Where he brought me to here, Nate?
I don't know. There's a red flower.
Oh!
This stupid water, I can't run. What is this? Tendril spine.
Hmm.
Tendril spine fibers. Am I going right way? You need to go left.
Okay.
You need to get up on these. How to go around this rock. Yeah, there we go.
Nope.
There's the road. You can follow the road.
Go for it now.
Sierra Fowl.
We've not been here before, no?
No. It's a new town.
Ooh.
That's why I said might as well just run over there and get it.
Yeah.
Back.
West Mexico. Might as well do that while I'm here. Leather. 38.
There should be a portal or something in here, right?
Yeah, it should be.
I don't see one.
Is that it there? So, no, that's the alchemist.
Yeah, I don't see one.
There must be one, surely.
See one?
Not seen one so far. Right, this exit, then it over here. No. No, You normally see a blue light coming down for it, from up from it, don't you? I'm not seeing any quests either. Drop this stuff off.
I'm not either, so...
I'm at Bluffs.
Well, hold on a second. Do you want... Gate back to Monarch Bluffs, you said?
Yeah, hang on a second. Just dropping this stuff in the box here. It's cheaper, isn't it? You teleport. Can you gate to Monarch Bluffs?
Yeah, you can. Yeah, you can fast travel there.
Okay.
Because we're in a town.
Yeah.
You're back. Excellent.
Nice.
Our new allies will be thanks to you. We have begun to forge an alliance with our neighboring settlements. For better or worse, we will be together.
Oh, he's got a slot as well. 340. Wow.
It does. Wow, it's. That is.
Can I equip it? Level 24.
What level are we?
Need to find out where we get these jewels from, because I need taunt jewels to go in them.
Can you make them? Can you craft them?
I don't know. I've not come across it yet.
Because I know you can craft jewels.
I think it is a jewel.
I don't remember where I did. I think I did it at the arcane.
Right. Put those in the bank until I can wear it. Oh, why does it say I've got a surname behind me again?
Thanks to you, we have begun to forge an alliance.
Oh, there we go. Complete all missions.
For better or worse, we will be together.
Where'd you get that? Where
Level 22.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
How did you get that?
Back up at the where we turned in that last quest, that main quest.
Yeah.
Talk to her again, and it pops up on the bottom right-hand corner. Complete all quests.
Where did you see it?
On the bottom right hand corner. That's where I saw it.
Oh,
Why don't I see this? Thank you. I think I turned it in.
Oh, and I got the the map thing for owning a house in Monarch Bluffs. Maybe it was that rabbit quest. Did you finish the rabbits off?
No, I don't think I did. What level are you?
22.
Same. Okay. I've got 1900 gold, but I think you need to have like 5000 to get a house.
Yeah, but I've seen somewhere that you get it half price. That's why I'm wondering if that marker on the map, if you go there, you get it cheaper.
Where is the... Okay, hold on. Let me pin this back on.
It's not even... Why is it not on my list anymore?
But My Time Will Tell isn't finished because we didn't kill enough pirates.
What?
My Time Will Tell quest?
Yeah.
I still need 5 pirates.
Oh. Do you want to get back over there then?
No, it's fine. Did you finish yours?
I think so. What was it called?
Time Will Tell.
Looks like it. Hang on. Yeah, I haven't got one called Time Will Tell.
No, okay, I just didn't finish it. That's fine. But where do you see? Let's see here, the house quest. Where is
it? It's not there anymore. It's not on my journal anymore either. That's a 10,000 house anyway.
Yeah, the houses are expensive as hell.
Yeah, but I read somewhere that your first house you get half price. So maybe it was that marker we should have gone to.
But where is it?
It's not there anymore.
Well, it's because you've got too many things clicked. So if you go into your journal.
Town projects, action, side story. Is it side story? No.
It's in main story. A major purchase is what it's called.
Oh, there we go. Yes, yeah, it said it's pinned. Hang on a minute. Oh, there it is. Yeah, number one. It's not marked on my map anymore.
Mine's number two. Where is number two? Okay, this one. Number two. I don't see number two, do you?
No, it's not on my map, number one. It used to be. Hang on, there it is. A major purchase. We need to fast travel to Akanar Gate.
Where is that?
Southeast.
That's not it, though.
Well, that's what the marker is for it.
West. Well, let's go there. We'll gate there. Fast travel there.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's where you got the quest.
Okay.
Give it a go. See what it says.
This way, huh?
Yeah. Maybe, maybe this NPC can give us a clue. I definitely read somewhere that your first house is discounted.
There it is.
Hmm.
Yeah,
it is, yeah. Don't get it. What can we do for 15 minutes? Just south of us, no confidence stew. See that?
Yep.
Whatever that is.
Jump on this road and follow it. I think it's like that Time Will Tell quest where you have to
do certain things.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Level 19. Newcomer.
Follow the road.
There's some rabbits on the hood. See them. To your right, yeah.
The brown rabbits. You don't get lucky rabbit's feet from brown ones. Out here? Am I going there?
It's supposed to be around here somewhere.
Okay, what does it say to do? It says briar branches.
Briar branches. That's these.
Briar.
Yeah. I've done this before, I think. Some more in it. Loads here.
How many do we need?
I don't know. Not a clue. Not even seeing where the quest is.
No confidence, dudes. Here it is. Three skinned rabbits. Five plucked turkeys. Eight briar branches. So you need eight briar branches.
There's loads of them. There's hemp in the field as well, Nate.
I saw that. Like I just grabbed one. Okay, got all the briar branches.
What's it called, this?
It's called No Confidence Stew.
Oh, No Confidence Stew. I need six plucked turkeys.
Where do we get the turkeys?
Well, I don't know. Must appear on the map, surely.
I'm looking for those yellow squares. There's a... Actually, no, let me pin that.
There's plenty of rabbits around. Not seen any turkeys though.
There's one over there. There's a turkey over here somewhere.
Yeah, see it. Huh. Go and get it now. Turkey. Island turkey. Another one here.
Did it count though?
Oh no. A Grenville turkey there. Yeah, it counted for me, that turkey.
Yeah, I think we just gotta kill turkeys.
Here we go, one over it.
Did you get it?
I got one, yeah. Where's it gone?
One over this way.
I'm still on one turkey though. I just killed that one.
Counted, so we gotta be in this area. See any, do you?
No, nothing on the hood. There's rabbits.
Yeah. Do you need rabbits?
Nope. Finish your rabbits.
There's a green plant over here now.
Where are these damn turkeys?
Good question.
Ah, one there. See it in the distance. Don't kill it, don't kill it, don't kill it. He's running past it.
Couple over there.
Got it. Yeah, I'm on 2 of 6. We're not going to be able to have time to finish this night.
Yeah.
4 of 6. Let's see here, more turkeys. Another one over this one. Oh, corruption. There's one. Grab it.
Go on, man.
Go get it.
Another one here, this way. Yeah, Nick. Where I'm stood. Another one there. Oh no, it's a mob. Oh, it's retreating now, then.
There's one over this way. Was, where'd it go?
Somebody killed it, probably.
Yeah, it's gone.
Yeah. Yeah, I was... Call it, Nate. Go back to it. Not to worry. Back to town.